Once upon a time, in a kingdom far, far away, there lived an ogre and a beautiful princess. One day, the ogre and the lady met, and they fell in love.
Whoa, whoa, back it up there, Chauncey.
It's Alistair.
Alistair? What kind of name is that? You must have got kicked a lot at school.
I am trying to tell a story.
Well, you telling it wrong. Look here. Once upon a time, there was an ogre, a princess, and a noble, handsome, gorgeous donkey.
Oh, excuse me for forgetting the donkey. So, one day the ogre and the lady met, and they fell in love.
With the donkey.
Evil forces tried to come between them, but, as the script here says, love conquers all.
And before they knew it, they was hitched. The bouquet was delicious.
They returned home from a long honeymoon to find their faithful friend, their ever-present constant companion, and irritatingly loyal donkey pal awaiting their arrival.
Alistair!
Donkey, we're back!
So soon!
What in the name of all the king's horses has been going on around here?
What's been going on? I'll tell you what's been going on. All kinds of crazy things have been going on, that's what. Get a load of this. Soldiers are trying to arrest the fairy tale creatures again. Can you believe it? Gotta rip this poster down, Shrek. And we gotta protect our friend. And Shrek, these posters ain't half of them. Look at this. Coins just floating in the air. And you gotta pick them all up, man. We gonna need all the coins we can get. They're all over the place, too. Over here, over there, up in the air. There's some even hidden in the crates. And look at this! When you jump on these lily pads, woo! You bounce! And then we got energy bars floating in space. Why? Why are they here? I mean, they taste like rattlesnake, and they make you feel all powered up, but still, you know. Yes, that's right. Hero energy bars for the hero in everyone. Giving heroes that extra energy boost since, well, last year. Kind of spooky, they're just hanging in midair like that. Giving me the heebie-jeebies. Oh, and by the way, we're going to far, far away for your wedding ball. Your wedding ball! The invitation came while you were gone. Oh, did I forget to mention that? My bad. We can't leave till you get rid of all this hoodoo voodoo. Come on, let's get a move on. Time's a-wasting. We got a wedding ball to clip in the clock, too. Go to it, boy.
Oh, okay. I guess I need to pack.
Oh, and one other thing.
Donkey!
I really haven't had a chance to tidy up with all these bright, tinkling distractions. What was that?
Donkey!
Now, come on, Shrek. Don't get hung up on details. You gotta go get that poster down, man, and grab all the coinage on the way. And we gonna need buku bankroll for far, far away, so make sure you get them all. To jump on the lily pad, hit the control key. Walking through water really kind of slows things down. It'd be way faster if you just jump across the lily pad. So come on, hop to it.
Don't feel to even chat here if I don't get more coins. We can't be having that now, can we?
And check out your far quad punching bag. Give it the old one, two, wham, bam, hoo, ha, tuh, and rake in your reward. Punch his face by clicking your left mouse button.
Huh.
If you see a high ledge that's just out of reach, run up to it and you'll climb up automatically. Yeah, it's weird, isn't it? If you jump here, you can grab a hold of them vines. All right, looking sharp. Now use your left and right arrows to shimmy along the vine. When you're ready to drop off, hit the down arrow. To make it over to that dilapidated bridge, you'll need to do a double jump. Just click your right mouse button twice. Here's a trick to double jumping. Click the right mouse button once to jump, and then when you're at the highest point of your jump, click the right mouse button again. You'll see it's easy when you get the hang of it. Hey, with a little practice, you'll be double jumping in no time.
Uh-huh.
see all those crates? You can smash them to toothpicks by clicking the left mouse button.
Score! Not bad!
Oh, look! Look, there's a four-leaf clover. But you're gonna have to get that later. You can't reach it from here, believe me. Jumping on that sparkly lily pad will fly you right over those nasty briars. Punch those boys with your left mouse button. Keep your eyes peeled for those hero bars, Shrek. They'll give you a health boost. And a nougaty.
Hey, I'm Roy, the Save Fairy. If you see me flying around, run up to me and I'll save your game. Really sparks your sense of wonder, don't it? You saved.
Stand in front of this lever and hit your left mouse button to pull it. Break through those boards to get that four-leaf clover. Usually you have to hunt around in secret areas to find them, and they're not easy to get to, but once you do, they'll increase your health capacity. So go for it!
A four-leaf clover! Am I a lucky guy or what?
Shrek, look! It's a FGM drive-thru where they sell magic potions and whatnot. They've been popping up everywhere. You've seen the commercials, right?
Come on over to FGM Potions and Notions for the finest in sorcical paraphernalia. Introducing Frog Nog Supreme. Watch your enemies croak before your eyes. 40 weeks sleeping gas for a knockout of a knockout.
May cause headache and limb loss.
Or take their breath away with the repellent to repel all others. B.O. Noxious. Make big problems into microscopic solutions with itsy bitsy dust.
Now guaranteed 2% survival free.
Having a bad hair day? Unsightly blemishes? Try my See Me Not Invisibility Cream.
Now available in new visible jars.
And let's not forget love's sweetest delight. One taste will melt the most brittle of hearts.
Supplies are limited. Please call ahead.
They don't call me fairy godmother for nothing.
Visit your local FGM Potion and Notion drive-thru. Our supplies last. FGM. No furs, no worries. All items and buns. Copyright date. Godmother Enterprises Limited. Corporate Committee re-electing herald. Existence of any advertised products in this ad not a guarantee.
We should stock up for the road.
Yeah, here's that rotten poster I was telling you about. Click your left mouse button to rip it down. Leave no poster untorn. Rumor is, somebody's offering a reward for people that rip down 3 of these posters. Hey, you should start a collection. Probably be worth something one day. You did it, Shrek! Everything's back to normal! Who ordered the carriage? I don't have to tip this guy, do I?
I did. Far, far away is so very far away. Everything is packed and ready to go. Ready to meet my parents?
Sure.
Don't worry. They'll love you.
Yeah, Shrek, they'll love you. I mean, I love you. What's there not to love? We're going on an adventure. We're going on an adventure. What could be more fun than going on a really, really, really long road trip with me?
A root canal? Having my nose hairs plucked out one by one?
Are we there yet? How about now? I was just kidding. Seriously though, now? You know what I've been thinking? We should start a band. Hey, that reminds me, who brought over?
Reek of an ambush?
Actually, that might be me. That wedding invitation's kind of coming back on me. Sorry.
Donkey!
Yeah, sorry, Shrek.
Hey, look! That dude just ran off with our wheel! I'll go take a look.
Shrek, please don't go out there! You heard what she said. Something ambush.
Relax, Donkey. I'm an ogre. Unless you know of a four-legged beast who could carry all our luggage.
Shrek, get out there and find that wheel, and hurry! And don't worry, trees fall all the time, every day, you'll be fine.
Bandits! Shrek, let me help!
No, please don't leave me! I'm really losing it here.
Besides, Shrek can handle it.
What?
Click on your left mouse button when you want to punch something. If bandits hit you, they'll steal your coins. Clock them good and get your money back.
This'll hurt.
Click your left mouse button twice to do a double punch. Left mouse two times. Come on, Shrek. Click on the left mouse button three times to do a combo punch. Don't hold back with these guys. Give them what for.
Maybe that was a little harsh.
This will be earned now, lads. This is just our first trouble.
Yeah! Get him, Shrek!
Try hitting your left mouse button twice.
Wallop him!
It's as simple as one plus one.
Hit him again!
Here's one for you.
Hit your left mouse button!
Can't have it!
Have a nice day, too! Pardon me! Excuse me!
Come on, then!
Bites the dust!
James!
You need to get our wheel back so we can get a move on.
Ooh, Shrek, you showed him. Yeah, those bandits didn't stand a chance against you. First it was bam, then it was kapow, then it was I can't feel my legs, I can't feel my legs.
Well, the wheel's back on. Guess we can resume this magical journey.
Hey, Shrek, you looking a little green around the gills, man. Here, try a box of these. Maybe we can find some more of that stuff later.
Now we just have that roadblock in the way.
Could anything else go wrong today?
Now, Shrek, for every problem, there's a solution.
Say, you know, those logs look kind of weak and crackly. I bet you could combo punch our way out of here.
Come on, hop to it, big guy.
Dead wood. Let's make it like a tree and get inside our onion carriage.
Far, far away, here we come! Four wheels and all!
Oh yeah, here we come, all right.
Finally, our heroes came to Far, Far Away. Fiona's parents were quite curious to see what their new son-in-law looked like. Needless to say, Shrek failed to meet the royal expectations.
Man, this is taking forever. Hey, if people wanted to read, they'd buy a book, all right?
To make a long story short, the king and Shrek sniped at each other over dinner.
Making Fiona all sad.
And suddenly, a fairy godmother appeared.
You know what, Alistair? I got it from here. She's all like, oh, you can be beautiful again. Just marry my son, Prince Charming. But of course, Fiona's having none of it. Why? Two words. Shrek. So what does this nasty crone do? She goes to threaten the king instead.
And the next morning, the king invited Shrek on a hunt. But all was not as it seemed.
I, of course, smelled a rat right away. So I figured I'd tag along, you know, just to be on the safe side. Where is everybody? Man, I love hunts. This is gonna be great. But where are they all at?
I'm not sure. The king said to meet him by some tree.
Oh, of course, a tree. Well, that should be easy. There's only about 4 million trees in the forest. In fact, I can't even see the forest for all these dadgum trees.
I don't know. He must be around here somewhere.
You get the feeling that we're being watched.
Oh, what was that?
Donkey, I seriously doubt there's anything scarier in this forest than an ogre.
Ogres? Where?
Boy. Hello? Anybody there? I know I saw something that time. Hello out there.
Okay, yeah, very funny. Let's scare the donkey.
I'm going to check it out. Keep going that way, and I'll catch up with you. And if you see the king, tell him I'll be right there.
Okay, but don't be long. I don't want you getting scared without me. I'll just keep going now. Deeper and deeper into this dark, creepy forest like the brave, noble donkey that I am. What was that? What the...
Welcome to FGM Potions and Notions, enchanting ideas in bewitching nations.
Ooh, look at those pumpkins. Go over to them and click your left mouse button to pick them up. Click your left mouse button again to throw them before they explode. Whoa, what was that?
Safe and sound.
Looks like the only way I can lower that bridge is by kicking that rope over there. Maybe I can get that guy up there to help me.
I fancy some nice fried donkey ears tonight.
Okay, maybe not. I say this would be the perfect time to use some love potion. Or really any kind of potion, come to think of it. I'm gonna have to go up there and kick that rope down, potion or not.
One guy is no match for a donkey with a black belt in button mashing.
Ooh, there's a sparkly mushroom I can bounce on.
Look at that cute little dog.
Oh, I am good. That bale of hay will break my fall nicely. Whoa, what was that? Aha! Yeah, that stunned you, didn't it? Now, I just want everybody to know that nobody's supposed to hunt me, okay? I've never actually been on a hunt before. Hey man, there's something strange about this place. I do not like nature. Nature and talking donkeys do not mix. What kind of game is the king playing at? Think we've been royally had. Are you feeling stupid now? I tell you what, next hunt, just count me out. What was that? Yeah, I just want everybody to know that nobody's supposed to hunt me, okay? I've never actually been on a hunt before. Hey man, there's something strange about this place.
call me paranoid, but I don't like the looks of that tree.
Hey!
Are you feeling stupid now?
I like corn.
The forest is supposed to be full of little bunny foo-foo.
Not psycho vegetation and the anti-donkey brigade.
Uh-huh. I'm officially sick of forestry, okay?
Briars. I do not want a briar in my butt.
Oh, gimme, gimme, gimme!
I do not like nature. Nature and talking donkeys do not mix.
Shrek, is that you, man? You better quit kidding around. I guess having roots would make me cranky, too.
Luck, I'll come across another of those wanted posters. You know, ladies and gentlemen, it's a reward for getting free of. If I see a hero bar, I'm getting it. Period. The end. Semicolon. How did I ever get into this? Just a beast of burden, I guess. Make me jump and then press the left mouse button while I'm in the air, and I'll do a jump attack.
You're safe.
Dragons, they are fierce. Hey. With any luck, I'll come across another of those wanted posters. You know, legend has it is a reward for getting three of them. Ow!
You are just vicious. I'm a fish in the secret forest, okay? Ah! Feeling spiky today, huh?
Ow!
I guess having food can make me cranky too.
Ah! It's a squirrel attack! Get it off!
Hey, you wanna fight or something?
If I see a hero bar, I'm getting it. Period. The end. Semicolon.
Oh, look at that cute little donkey.
I don't like the look of that tree.
Oh,
I am good.
No more throwing.
All right. Donkey. Coin.
Take that, you psycho fruit tree!
Yeah, donkey.
Yeah, check me out!
Shrek, is that you, man? You better quit kidding around!
Cow, yeah!
How did I ever get into this? Just a beast of burden, I guess.
Welcome to FGM Potions and Notions. Enchanting ideas and bewitching notions. This potion makes you invisible. This strength potion makes you a mighty man! Thank you for the money! Think of us whenever you need a potion!
I do not like nature. Nature and talking donkeys do not mix. Hey man, I thought the forest was supposed to be full of little bunny foo-foos. Not psycho vegetation and the anti-donkey brigade!
You made it.
Oh, look at you.
You feeling stupid now? Call me paranoid, but I don't like the looks of that tree.
How much more abuse do I have to take? If I see a hero bar, I'm getting it. Period. The end. Semicolon. Never trust a bush that does that.
Got it!
Woo!
You see that? Yeah, that's just you getting it.
All right! Coin!
Aha! They say money is the root of all evil, but whatever. Oh, look a little orange.
Ow, yeah! Cherry bomb! Look out! Take that, you didn't it?
No, I don't.
Woo! Got it!
Oh, I am good. All a perfectly lucky and unsuspicious coincidence, seeing as how I'm too hungry and all to think very clearly right now. It's too bad Shrek isn't here to get some too.
Aw, man, this is gonna hit the spot. Shrek! Hell, they got me!
I knew it!
There's no such thing as a free lunch.
Uh-oh. What trouble have you gotten yourself into there, donkey?
Aw, man, am I glad to see you!
Thanks, Shrek. Must feel kind of weird to be the one saving me for a change.
You need to stop thinking with your stomach, donkey. For 5 little seconds?
Consecutively? Oh, Shrek, you cracked me up. So where to?
This way. Donkey? Little less toward the trap, just a wee bit. Excellent. Thank you.
Get my donkey butt across this water.
This is going to take some strategy.
Safe and sound.
Bear traps. Good thing I'm not a bear.
Not in our village.
Should beat that tree up.
Was that a squirrel? You have a nice day too. Another one bites the dust. Good day. Maybe that was a little harsh.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Pardon me. Excuse me.
Here's one for you.
A monster.
That's one giant pumpkin! Fight pumpkins with pumpkins, I always say. Let's turn you into a pumpkin pie!
mushrooms. You know my Uncle Clarence mentioned these one time. I can still hear him like it was yesterday.
Red is bad, green is good.
So I just need to jump on them when they're green.
Here's one for you.
Never trust a bush that does that.
You have a nice day too.
This'll hurt.
A monster
ogre! Is there any hidden areas around here? Or coffee shops?
Oops. More coins for me. Yeah.
Well done. You've opened up a bonus level. Get ready. Here we go. All right, contestant, race through this level and collect as many coins as you can. You're on a strict time limit, so no clowning around like the rest of the game. Start the clock and go! Almost up. You did okay. For you, keep practicing and maybe next time you'll get more coins.
Look at that! Not bad!
Shrek, you hear that?
It's quiet.
Too quiet?
No. Woo, that was a close one.
I'm God!
Oh my God, Shrek, help! It's a pirate with a tail! And galoshes.
Excuse me, I am a musketeer. My name is Puss.
You are a pirate in galoshes.
What are you joking about? I look good in this. These boots are Italian leather. They accentuate my... Enough! I am here to kill the ogre. Prepare to die.
Move left and right to avoid the pirate in galoshes clawing you to death. Come on, knock him out of his boots, then. It's hard to believe a cat and an ogre would be so well matched.
But just look at the perspiration. Aim for the accent. Why don't you just take your yo-ho-ho and your bottle of milk and get out of here?
If you're not careful, little fella, you'll be skewered for lunch.
Pray for mercy, Frog. Poops in boots.
Stuff a sock in it, hairball.
Ha! I will toy with you like I toy with lizards.
Better bring your A-game, little pussycat.
Claws are useful for more than shredding.
Scat! Shoo!
Shh!
Where's your ship, pirate cat?
Better watch out. This cat is dangerous.
Zip it, fuzzball!
I will elude you with my miniature size.
Bad kitty! Down!
Left and right to avoid the pirate in galoshes clawing you to death.
Don't get in my way, Whiskers. It's been a long day.
I am like Quicksilver.
Doing good, Shrek!
Meatsmeat out of your stupid friend.
15 men on a dead cat's chest. Yo ho hum and a bottle of milk.
You are testing my patience.
All right, Shrek, doing good. Keep it over there away from me. Woo, what an epic battle. If it was fiction, nobody'd believe it.
This cat has claws.
Looks like you're the pirate of bruises and sadness now. You need to learn some manners. You can't plan this all along, I know it. Eight lives left.
My focus is on the green guy.
Shrek, you're a masterful warrior.
You're gonna have to try harder than that.
Doing good, Shrek!
And now, senor, prepare to feel my blade's cold, sweet kiss.
Are we supposed to pat him, or what?
Nah, he's a goner. Let's just watch.
Oh, yeah!
Ah, gotcha! Who's in the cat box now?
You have defeated me, senor. I await your pleasure.
You heard the man, Shrek. Pleasure his awaitance. Take him down!
Yeah! What? No, donkey. I don't hurt little kitty cats.
Yeah, you do. You eat kitty cats for breakfast. You turn him inside out and wear him as hats. You pulverize them! You...
Never! They make scratchy hats, and they taste greasy.
So be it. Then I must become your faithful companion.
Think again, Hot Sauce, because that job is taken.
As repayment for sparing my priceless storied life. After all, I was sent here to kill you.
Sent here? By whom?
Why, the king, of course.
I knew it! Never trust a cat who wears mink, Shrek. It's redundant, first of all.
Why is the king so against Fiona and me living a happy life together?
Oh, well, if all you want is happiness, then you need to see the fairy godmother. The offices of the most eminent one in all the land lie not far from here. Permit me to escort you thence.
Do you know how to get there?
Si, senor. I have marked that territory many times. Happiness? That's a no-brainer.
Ogre. What's an ogre doing here?
I'm here for my happily ever after. Cat said something.
Ogres don't get any happily ever afters. Now get out!
I need that happily ever after potion.
Yeah, that was stupid, wouldn't you say, Puss in Boots?
The blood of some women boils like lava.
Oh, you look real fine in that suit, Shrek.
Oh, thanks, donkey. Let's get going. It's sweltering in this thing.
I would wager half a stolen kiss. The potion we seek lies somewhere within that room. I should go. I am more graceful than you, smarter than the donkey, and I can fit through those vents.
You're right, pussycat. You'll be able to climb the pipes and get through the vents. We'll hide in here while you go find the potion. Oh, and I spotted a lever over by that room on the right. Maybe it'll get you through the door. Too bad this uniform doesn't have a key card.
I shall return successfully and with the utmost speed.
Avoid the hazmat elves.
Check.
And the machinery.
Check.
And the mirrors. Wouldn't want to get distracted or anything.
We got a tab. 2 o'clock.
Hey, mercy. This is almost too easy. Cat, got your dog. Incredible!
This elf.
Methinks those pipes are climbable. All I need do is spring up to them with my trademark grace and elan. Break this vent with my claw attack. I have no idea who you are missing.
Safe and sound.
You want a piece of me, Chimichanga? Time for a smackdown.
Filthy! No, not happen again!
I've been wanting to fight all
you
day.
Old hell! I have so many coins. What a fabulous cat I am. These claws do more than these lasers do not look so friendly.
Hey there! We got a tip!
This is almost too hard.
You made it!
I want to fight all day!
Do not take this the wrong way, Simon.
There's one thing you should be told to use it as a fucking pussy kid. Here comes the belly bounce.
The greatest humiliation of your life. When you are ready to meet your maker, let me know.
We gotta tell you, to a-
If I have to go to one more team building exercise, I'll puke!
Like scaling the trellis of a fair maiden by moonlight. Minus the wave. Does not smell so nice.
Hey there.
This pleases me. I suspect this bauble shall prove useful.
You made it!
Let us go! Hurry, my friends!
Was this part of the plan? Shrek, I'm trapped!
Donkey!
All this was definitely not part of the plan!
Donkey, you're going to have to find another way out! I think I saw another way out back in the main lab! Hurry! We'll meet you outside!
Oh, I am good.
Oh, gimme.
Money. You want to fight or something? Baby, come to Papa, you sweet little gold tinkle.
Welcome to FGM Potions and Notions, enchanting ideas and bewitching notions. Turn anyone, not to beans and foes, will sleep by watcher. Oh, crazy. This is even your worst enemy will love you after taking this potion. So long and thanks for stopping by FGM Potions and Notions, man.
This dog.
Hey, I like my hide the way it is. Hey there. Now, go on.
You made it.
Have to thank for that,
Mr. Covert Ops.
Donkey, ease up. We've had enough fighting for one day.
Perhaps now would be the ideal time to try the happily ever after potion.
Huh. Are you sure you grabbed the right bottle?
Of course I am sure.
No. I mean, you know, what if this makes us all scaly or makes us grow another head out our butts?
In your case, it would be an improvement, and we would know the potion worked.
Shut up! I'll try it. Well, do I seem happier yet?
I would try it, Signor, but I am already perfection incarnate. Perhaps we should stress test it on the donkey. Give it a real workout.
Who, me?
Scared?
Donkeys don't get scared, tuna breath.
Irritating as ever. Forgive me, Signor. We have failed.
It didn't work. We annoyed all those elves for nothing.
Perhaps a plan B will suggest itself after a little beauty rest.
And where are we going to stay for the night?
A barn lies just on the other side of this forest.
What? Barn? Oh, no. Donkeys don't do barns.
We still have a long way to travel. We must make haste, my friends. That is, if the slow mule can keep up.
Slow mule? Oh, bring it on, furball. I'd like to see you lose this donkey. I'll race you over the pass. Yeah! Eat my dust, kitty cat!
Thanks for waiting up, guys. Oh, well, maybe I'll get a little peace and quiet now.
Oops.
now, for crying out loud.
Maybe that was a little harsh. Here's one for you.
Hand it over.
Ouch!
This will hurt.
Be so lucky next time. Not in our village.
A monster.
Yoga.
One for you.
Excuse me!
Quick James!
duty for me!
Give me a...
Let's have it!
One for me!
Another one bites the dust!
Stick him up!
You have a nice day, too!
This'll hurt!
Goody for me! Hey!
Look at that!
Over!
Must be the well I have to jump down.
Saved by the bell.
Spiders hug me. Get it? As long as they're not vampire bats. Now I'm irritated. Another one bites the dust. As long as they're not vampire bats.
Huh. You made it.
Spiders bug me. Get it? Itsy-bitsy spider! Spiders bug me. I like bats.
Oh, great! Good times!
As long as they're not vampire bats. Could always use a few more coins. It's laundry day. Itsy bitsy spider. Got here. If you're not careful, you'll be skewered for lunch. Get away, rat. Good times. Have a nice day, too.
Give me your gun. Let's have a stupid
poker. Let's have it.
That worked out. Pardon me. Excuse me. Another one bites the dust. Need a good huff and a puff to blow this. Oh, a giant bellows! How convenient. Huh.
Safe and sound.
Give me your dough. A traveler.
Good day!
Okay, excuse me.
Come!
Shrek, what took you so long?
Oh, I took the scenic route. Met some really friendly fellas along the way. You guys missed out.
Yeah, whatever. Can we get out of the rain now? Man, I can't believe that stupid potion didn't work.
It doesn't matter. I'll find another way to win Fiona back.
Tell me, is this woman of yours worth it?
She's the most beautiful, delicate flower to ever grace our world.
It is hard for me to imagine such a creature tolerating the ring to which I am now exposed.
You don't know Fiona.
Oh, man, Shrek!
What? It was the cat!
Do not make me kill you, Senor.
Sorry.
And so, our heroes who had failed to read the small print on the potion bottle slept on. The next morning, it was discovered that the happily ever after potion had worked after all. And how? The fairy godmother may have been a witch in high heels, but she knew a thing or two about enchanted pharmaceuticals.
Alistair, I thought I told you faster, man. These people ain't got all day. Anyway, cutting to the chase here. Shrek and Fiona were the only ones with a hot new look. They had in their company one noble steed. I thank you.
Now the ogre was transformed into a handsome prince, and the princess was beautiful again.
Of course, this posed a small problem for the fairy godmother, who had her sights on becoming Fiona's mother-in-law. So she had the king send his men to arrest us. Cut to prison scene, in parentheses. Oh wait, I wasn't supposed to read that part.
Well, here we are.
Shrek, I'm claustrophobic. I can't spend the rest of my life in a cell. I mean, look at this place. It's dark, it's slimy, it's stinky. Oh, Shrek, I think the walls are closing in.
Yeah, Donkey, they'll do that.
Look, I think I can slip through the grate and perhaps find a way to open the cell door.
Oh, thank goodness, I was worried.
Perfecto, Santa Maria Domina Anuncie.
Whew! I don't think I could have handled another second behind bars.
I'll hold them off! You two get out of here!
Puss in Boots does not run from a fight.
Does he run from certain death?
Yes he does. Quite quickly, in fact. The time has come for us to part ways. You do what you do best.
Go another way?
Exactly. Try out.
You made it!
Arrested for poaching in the king's woods.
It was only one egg!
Nobody knows the trouble I see.
I hate bats, always flapping in your face.
You're safe.
It's all about timing, baby. I just gotta time it right so I can get across.
Poor mama! Oh!
Ah, I got the magic touch, baby.
Ah!
Alright! Coin! Oh, I am good.
I hide almost rather mock at thee than quench thou. My blood must return and forthwith.
Oh, oh yeah!
Oh,
you see that? Nay! I could do that all day!
Huh.
Looking good, Shrek.
Feeling good, Donkey. Need to wrap up a few things here. I'll meet you on the outside.
I'm talking about.
Battles, take arms!
Oh! In one gorgeous mount.
Here he comes!
I don't like it when that happens.
How'd you do that?
Oh, gimme!
Fight on!
And Donkey!
Captain Star! In escape!
magic touch, baby.
Halt! For Mana!
Man, it's always something.
Ow!
Gorgeous mount.
I fight almost rather mock at thee than fightest thou. Hey, my bloodlust returneth forthwith.
Halt, equine! Get thee back to the royal stables, afore the blunt of mine blade finds thy hindquarters!
Sorry, no can do, Mr. Fancy Pants a Lot. I got some places to be.
I got the magic touch, baby.
You see that?
One. And double.
Go steep.
Out of my way, fool!
I'm getting pretty good at this fighting thing.
Well, if being this good-looking is a crime, arrest me.
I'll just bust out again.
Whew! I don't think I could have handled another second behind bars.
I'll hold them off!
The time has come for us to part ways. You do what you do best.
Go another way?
Exactly. Try up. What I call a game of cat and mouse.
Where?
Rata! Toy! Do not toy with me, rat, for it is I who toy with you. Joy with me at your peril, rat! Not toy with me, rat. It is I who toy with you. Do not toy with me, rat. It is I who toy with you. Get this sewage on me, I will die! Of shame!
You made it!
Sewage on me, I will die of shame. I deserve this, yet so much more. Oh, my beautiful fur would be ruined forever if I fall in that sewage. And I will die.
Thank you.
this bauble shall prove useful. I lie.
Safe and sound.
Graciously accept the bounty received and appreciated. More desired items. Affairs proceed. When you are ready to leave, let me know. I graciously accept. Good. I will use it wisely. Deserve this, yet so much more. Joy with me at your peril, that. I lie, but of course.
Shrek! Is that you, Puss in Boots? You! It's normally me who stinks.
Oh, I am deeply ashamed.
Cheer up. We're almost out!
I suspect these baubles have proved useful. If I get this sewage on me, I will die! Of shame! Oh, my beautiful fur will be ruined forever if I fall in that sewage! Deserve this, yet so much more. received and appreciated. Ha! There is no stopping me. Hunger! Get this sewage on me, I will die of shame. Oh, my beautiful fur would be ruined forever if I fall in that sewage. And I will die. Graciously accept. When you are ready to meet your maker, let me know.
Halt! Flee, bitten lady!
Forgive me, clunky one. I have come through too much to be delayed by such as you. Got your tongue. Winning is such sweet bliss. You are a hairball to me. Do not tangle with the battle.
I'll hold them off! You two get out of here! One for you. If anybody calls me pretty boy, I'll flatten him.
have a nice day too. What? Look at that!
Well done. You've opened up a bonus level. Get ready. Here we go. All right, contestant. Race through this level and collect as many coins as you can. You're on a strict time limit, so no clowning around like the rest of the game. Start the clock and go.
Uh-huh. He calls me pretty boy, I'll flatten him.
Block the hallways.
If anybody calls me pretty boy, I'll flatten him.
Ow!
For
honor!
Look at that! Look at that! What? Yeah!
Boots. You. It's normally me who stinks.
Oh, I am deeply ashamed.
Cheer up, we're almost out.
Yeah, right. You said that in the last level.
Hey!
You made it!
Goody for me!
Looking good, Shrek!
Feeling good, Donkey. Need to wrap up a few things here. I'll meet you on the outside.
Yeah, you said that in my level. And do we have to keep saying the same lines over and over?
Anybody calls me pretty boy, I'll flatten him. Watch the nose.
A freshly hammered blade shall leave my handsome.
Maybe that's a little harsh.
secure the castle door.
Right in the keister.
Don't let him escape.
If anybody calls me pretty boy, I'll flatten him. Another one bites the dust. Ogre got the goodie! Reality shows. Whoa!
Hello, dessert. I didn't know they had room service in prison. Ah, cavities!
This is not dessert, Donkey. This is our secret weapon.
Secret what pond?
The Muffin Man baked him up for us.
To assist us in storming the castle.
Storming the Wetzel?
He's made of gingerbread.
With vanilla icing and gumdrop buttons. Who's going to be afraid of him? Oh, right. The bigness. Gotcha.
Can I have one of those gumdrops? Not like he needs them to fight.
Giant piece of angry gingerbread incoming! Man the catapults! Milk bombs to the battlements! Now, people! This is the big one!
It has begun. What are our orders?
I'll take it from here, Slick.
Shrek, what are our orders?
Let's break down these gates. Get Fiona. We'll talk about the rest later. Yank out those trees and throw them. They're only props. Smash the doors where the knights are coming out.
We defy your sugary cavity-producing self! Bah!
For a guy who wears ice, you're pretty tough!
Oh, crumbs!
The age of ginger has begun!
Hold on up!
They don't stand a chance against your gingerbread goodness! Boom! Boom!
Quick! Knock down the walls to get to the castle!
Here's town.
A cheap card for you. Away from the mill.
Attack?
You can't go
over there! Pick up a trolley car and use it to bring down the bridge!
Stop them!
Come on! Let's put the herd on these turkeys!
Oh! No! Death by cookie!
And on your left, a giant gingerbread man!
A monster!
Welcome to Far, Far Away!
What the?
Oh no! Your gumdrops frighten me not, big cookie!
See how they run!
For a guy who wears ice, they're pretty tough!
Ladies and gentlemen, please stay in your seats and go otherwise directed, or he hurls us against the rampart. Thank you!
country, then you are nothing!
I would almost rather mock you than fight you! Ateth Taketh!
The Age of Ginger has begun!
Attack? On to the wing!
By a cookie, no less!
Please make sure your trays are in the upright positions and your seatbelts stay fastened.
Now to find the marriage ball and save the woman I love!
Well, a ballroom. Now isn't this typically where wedding balls are usually held?
There will be bridesmaids. Perhaps I should handle this.
Wait here and guard my back. I'll clear us a path through the muckety mucks. Halt!
Looking good!
This'll hurt! I like it!
I'll have to try harder.
Okay. Excuse me. Ogre's got the goodie.
Fight on!
Poor Mama!
You have a nice day too. My kid. Nice landing with this chin.
You made it!
Yeah! Hey, ouch!
for me! Here's one for you! No need for that! Goodie for me! I like it!
Get away from me! Shrek! You!
Oh, left my invitation at home. Let's dance, Granny. Do you feel lucky, Granny?
Lock, take that!
Woo!
Lock the spells by hitting him with your sword. I looked up a cheat code. Lock spells with the sword by hitting your left mouse button. Oh, and one more thing. I love you, and you were right about this being a bad idea.
Try and dodge this!
No bloody trouble you are. You're in over your head.
Oh, cripes! Maybe that was a little harsh.
You're wasting my time! Take that!
Woo-hoo! There's a good mouse trap when you need one.
If I lose Fiona, it's not gonna be because of some over-the-hill fortune-telling harpy!
My hero!
You're going to get the royal ogre treatment!
Woo-hoo! Doing good, Shrek!
Try and dodge this!
Perhaps I misjudged this ogre. He has a pretty decent fastball.
Try and dodge this!
Surely it's better.
You're bloody trouble you are.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Woo!
Good news! You're not even half done!
Hit her with the watermelon to knock the sense out of her!
All right, Shrek, doing good. Keep it over there away from me.
What have I done? Fiona, forgive me!
You're wasting my time! Take that!
This doesn't look good. Go back to Godmother's school and learn some people skills, you dusty spinster! Okay, so that spell's unblockable. Now we know.
Try and dodge this! You're bloody trouble, you are.
Oh, thank you, but this moment is just so much bigger than me. Evolved even more.
Actually, you have only regressed back to your misfortunate original form.
Meow, meow, meow. Well, we'll see who's back for Shrek 3. I might be a donkey, but I ain't no one-trick pony. Whew, that's more like it.
Well, Fiona, here's your handsome prince.
He's not here yet. There he is. Now, how about some of that happily ever after you promised me?
And so the...
And so the ogre and the princess were together at last. Oh. With Shrek and Fiona reunited, the fairy godmother vanquished, everyone returned to their true form, and the wedding ball went ahead as planned. The fireworks lasted all night long, and everybody stayed up way past their bedtime.
The end.
Bye.